District Court. This is Julissa. How may I help you?
COVID-19 brought tremendous changes in our court, the way we operate and we assisted our customers. We were home for some time and we were able to help our customers through their emails, by phone, by live chat.
District Court, this is Jordan. How can I help you?
Jordan, he is our IT person. He is the live chat guru.
They can really vary, but sometimes we'll have up to 5 or 6 or 7 chats going all at the same time. You know, I type very quickly.
When COVID hit, it was a very quick turnaround of imaging all of the files and figuring out electronic, you know, ways of doing things.
We have a lot of virtual court dates, virtual probation appointments. You know, we're doing our best to try to keep people from having to come into the county city building.
I see the one that matches the case description. So as far as what you're kind of requesting, would you like a copy of the docket?
I love being able to help people out and not say, oh, okay, you're limited because you can't get into here, but now they have options. They can do it on the phone or live chat, which they couldn't before.
We take great pride in the work that we provide both to the probation officers and to the individuals coming in to be set up for services.